You can check the payment status and payment amount after the payment is completed. If the participant identity is athlete or non-playing official, you can send your participant number and key to the supporter or para-athlete assistant.